Izzy here, and I have the top picks of the month. Do you want to guess which one is my favorite? Stay tuned. Number three in the top pick for this month is the Sony M-Series Sony SDXC UHS-ii 64GB SD card. This is a really fast read and write speed card. It reads up to 260 megabits per second and writes up to 100 megabits per second. So this is meant for you videographers and photographers that are working with some of the state-of-the-art cameras that are on the market, like D500s, OMD EM1 Mark IIs, Panasonic GH5s, ultra high-speed cameras, A9s. These cameras are recording an ultra HD video, which is the reason you need something like this. You'll be able to shoot raw files at incredible high-speed shooting modes, so 14 and 20 frames per second. You need something that can keep up. Remember, this is for UHS-II. You don't really want to work with cameras that are specified for UHS-I because, believe it or not, it can actually slow down your camera. So if you're in the market, take a closer look at this M-Series card from Sony. Okay, here I have number two in the lineup, but before I go any further, it's comment of the day time, ding, 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 ding. And I have a great comment from our 6D top five features video from Cuban Mania Lifestyle. Thank you for posting that comment, Cuban Mania Lifestyle. You are asking, first of all, you liked the video, thank you for liking it, and you also quoted, quote, "What camera do you recommend for us to go out traveling and doing video vlogs and such between the $1,500 and $1,800 price range?" Well, guess what? I still have my tried and true to go to, the Canon 80D. That camera has been tried out. It is fantastic for video. It gives you incredible CMOS dual pixel focus. You have the capability of working with external microphones, and you have that fantastic swivel touchscreen. So if you're doing vlogging, take a closer look at that Cuban Mania Lifestyle. Again, if you have any comments, don't forget to place them in the comments section below so that that way we can choose it as the comment of the day. Now, without further ado, let's take a look at number two in the lineup. This is a Manfrotto filter. It's a neutral density filter. It's an ND64, so that means it gives you 6 f-stops of reduction without compromising quality or color, which is very important because there's a lot of variable neutral density filters out there, and they do give you a lot of color shift when you're trying to work with different f-stop compensation systems. So I would highly recommend something like this. It's all glass, it has incredible image quality, and it's not going to sacrifice your color accuracy because of the fact that it does maintain it perfectly. We've had great results with it. It comes in multiple sizes. This one happens to be the 77 millimeter diameter. You can get it in other sizes available also. Now, let's go to the top pick. Hopefully you guessed it also. Well, here it is, the top pick. I hope you guessed it. Probably not, because this thing is as scarce as hen's teeth. It's the Tamron 18-400. Cannot keep this in stock. The amount of customers that are looking for this is unprecedented, and I understand why. It's an all-around lens, completely weather-sealed. It gives you 2.5 stops of image stabilization, so that means you can work in any kind of environment and with one lens to do it all, from a nice wide angle to a 400 millimeter. It even allows you to focus as close as 18 inches away. So here it is, the 18-400 millimeter Tamron, the ultra zoom that seems to be taking the photography and imaging world by storm. Top pick of the month. Again, way to go Tamron, 18-400 millimeter. It's available in Nikon and in Canon mounts when available. So keep on looking. Hopefully we'll be getting some more in stock and you too can try it out. Well, I hope the top picks of this month helped you out. If you have any ideas of your own, don't forget to put them in the comments section below. And as always, if this video helped you, hit me up with that like button underneath and subscribe to the channel for future top picks, frequently asked questions, and of course, our world famous YouTube live streaming. As always, if you're visiting the Miami area, don't forget to come by and say hello at the Digital Goja showrooms. Happy shooting.